Sausage Bracket. And Nick Will, a lot of them are second and third generation drivers that you can see out there. Nick Hodges earlier on, and of course Nick Will there. It's a 78 of Jai Corbett. The immaculate little car is flying up the back stretch. So checkered flag time, they all deserve a roping round of applause. First time out by Jai Corbett, time the outfield. And away we go, once again the outside grid position proves beneficial. And it's Corbett in pursuit of Nick Well. Well gets away very nicely indeed, and it's Corbett by the looks of it in hot pursuit, entirely outfield further on. Just washing across the apex there a little bit, yelling out a bit wide. Challenge coming on here now. There's a real battle for the lead with Corbett. In the lead from Nick Well. Lead trying to come back, and then it's Corbett. It is Brody Davis. Takes the 39 to the infield. It's been a struggle for him right throughout the race, and it's Corbett once again doing the front row. Well, we're back to six, folks. We've got time constraints, as you know. Got a few features to get through yet. Kids 12 to 16 years of age. And young Tarley. Tarley Appel, the Appel Floors 97 car leading the way. Nick Well in the fourth spot. And Brady Davis at the rear of the field. And Tarley's going to win it. Tarley Appel. Yeah, the 97 takes the win from Jai Corbett.